Dear daughters, Gwen, you're my oldest and you're quite a lady. You're my only blue-eyed girl and you turned 16 in April and you've sure made a change in my world. I'm sorry I missed the big evening, your first date, and I wasn't around. Save all the secret things you did and tell me when I get to town. And on your graduation, I wanted pictures to look back on, but then I wasn't there to take them. As usual, I was gone. You've had to grow up much too quick, and you've done it on your own. You did it without Mama, 'cause Mama wasn't home. And Jackie, you're quite a lady too. You're just 1 year younger than Gwen. And there's so much that I'm missing by being Mommy now and then. I remember the day you cooked your first meal. You were 9. You cooked biscuits and ham. And you called to tell me how good it was, 'cause I was out of town. And at the party for fathers and daughters, well, I know you felt out of place, and even the pretty dress I bought couldn't fill that empty space. And the time when you got sick and the doctors turned you down, they said they couldn't treat you with your mama out of town. And Tina, you're such a pretty girl with big almond eyes of brown, and they voted you homecoming queen when I was out of town. I know you were a beauty, 'cause your sisters dressed you right, and you said it didn't matter that I was out of town that night. And the day that you joined the cheerleading team, boy, nothing could hold you down. You yelled hip hip hooray over the phone, 'cause as usual, I was out of town. And Tamala Georgette Jones, you simply take my breath away. Born just 6 short years ago and named for your daddy and me. Going to sleep on Mimo's arm and listening to her hum. Drifting off to fairyland while sucking on your thumb. Why, just yesterday, you pulled a tooth. You sure are brave and strong. I wish I could have been there, but as usual, I was gone.